Here we are at CenturyLink Field for the showdown between the Bengals and the Seahawks. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. Receivers stacked up on this play. First and 10. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
The Seahawks will come out in the dime. Second and 7. They're running the option. Here's the pitch. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Third down and 1. We'll run it with him again.
Even though the defense knows you're probably going to run the football, it's third and short. If you run hard, all you need is a little bit of a lane. We see it there, able to get the first down.
First and 10. He's wide open for the grab. They bring him to the turf.
Well, we got the mojo flowing today, don't we? You start out the game, it's early. You pick up a couple first downs, and you think you can't be stopped.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. Intercepted.
Well, a bad decision that time by the quarterback, and it results in an interception. When you throw one like that early in the game, it can definitely shake your confidence for the rest of the day.
First down. Into the open flat. Catch is made. Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Hire that defense out.
They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL, and a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker. A running back must always know the situations. Third and short, don't be looking to break it outside and go for the big run. Get the first down so the offense can stay on the field. Nice job. Good job that time by the O-line. How about that? Nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Count it. The Bengals are ready to return the kick.
Nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
The Seahawks sat at the line, dime package. Right side, they pounce on him there.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know what a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Offense lines up here. Second and 12. Throws a strike.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you're slanting towards the inside. Good throw and catch.
That reception gave them the first down. He wants to go deep. Incomplete. Comes out of the dime. The give.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
The Seahawks come out in a dime package. Throws to the right. And he's intercepted. Ball is out. They recover their own fumble. That brings the play to an end. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. And the hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
First down here after the completion. So, first and goal to go. Green Evans has got it on the toss. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner, and they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal from the five. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Third and goal at the five. Throwing now to his left. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
It's third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
Offense lines up here. Fourth down, got to get it into the end zone. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Offense lines up here. First and 10, looks to his left.
On his way.
He's at the 50, the 40, the 30. Breaks free, has some space to work with. And in for the touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown ball.
Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
This is a big-time return. Up in the slot. First and 10. And he's taken down.
The offensive coordinator just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Airing it out. But it's incomplete. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. The Bengals still driving as the second quarter gets underway. It'll be third down. The second quarter is underway with this snap. And that's going to be a three and out.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
It's a two tight end formation. Looking to the right here on this throw. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Lines up here. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Out of the eye. The give to the tailback.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
First down here after the run. Wilson still got the football after the play fake. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team.
Runs out of bounds. The defense stops the clock.
Let's round.
First down here. They're going to go counter. And here he goes.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Hauls it in deep down the middle. And he's brought to the ground.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra of every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Running to the right, and he's out of bounds.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime, challenging the defenders to the right side.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The Bengals in the pistol. He'll fire it out to the left. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Boy, the offense looks like they were rolling, just going down the field. Beautiful drive. Their confidence is up, and what do? They choke in the big moment, and they do not pick up the fourth down.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
And he is tackled at the 14.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't. And that's why he was tackled.
Lynch blindly spins away from the hit. Now third and short following the run. Wilson sells the play fake and looks downfield. Wow, what a catch.
What can the defensive back do? The answer is nothing. When it's a back shoulder throw on a post route, there's nothing he can do to defend that.
This play set up by the long gainer. They'll give it to the back, out of the eye. Fights off the hit.
Well, when you're on the defensive side, if you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for you. Terrible job by the defense.
Now first and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down. And Vontaze Burfict brings them down. And here we have second down.
Lynch has got it on the handoff. Gets it out to the 22.
It's the two-minute warning. Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Back to the ground. Only a yard. Russell Wilson has it under center. Second and nine. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. The Bengals call a timeout. Their first.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up.
A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Okay, it's getting ugly out here.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risks. And what a game.
Extra point is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Two tight ends. Second and 10. Looking across the middle. It's intercepted.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look. What's it turn into? An interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Quarterback drops back. Play action. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Good. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. lined up in the pistol formation. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Goes deep to A.J. Green and almost picked off.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field. Against his cover two, that's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Formation here for the defense
on second and 10, taking it right up the middle. The Bengals,
one timeout remaining. One more snap and we'll head to halftime.
Third down and 9. On the run, and they sack him on third down, and they force the quick 3-and-out.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. A check to the sidelines with Danielle Bellini reporting.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Ray Malaluga during halftime. Guys, his defense has given up a lot of yards through the air, and he was not happy about it. He said, we didn't read our keys, missed tackles, and we... for play action way too much in the first half. It's no wonder we're down right now. We've got to correct those mistakes in the second half, guys.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Russell Wilson has it under center. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. He'll go left.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Second and 4. Screen brings it into his body. He steps out.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Ball is out.
In on the stop. Just when you thought they may have a costly turnover, they're able to somehow recover the football.
You know, Jim, you know what happens to guys on offense when they fumble the football? You know where they go? To the bench. That's where this man is going. You fumble it, you're in trouble, you take him out of the game. Well, that's a good job by the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Offense lines up here. Under fire all day.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
They're in punting formation.
That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
This game is still about hitting. When you hit the other team hard enough, that football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit, and they recover the fumble. Great job.
Go! Offense lines up here. Takes a knee. Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Second down and 12. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that's a gain of 10.
This offense has been juggling the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
Split backfield here. Third down and 2. The quarterback hands it off on the draw.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Second down. Lynch up the middle. Nice tackle.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a... And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do they do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
We're going to bypass the point after and try to put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Green's in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. He had no time to get set. Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second down and 10. Dalton looking long. And it's incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
There's some shifting around in the backfield. So now a third and 10. The throw to the left. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
The Bengals will approach this play from out of the pistol.
He sends the halfback in motion.
Dalton's got it in the gun.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. And touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Running away from the pressure.
How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
The receiving team has the recovery.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Bengals team official. He told me the injury has been diagnosed as a sprained wrist.
One last play before the quarter ends.
They're going to get him this time.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Sticks to his hands.
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The Seahawks are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Forces a three and out.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Screen pass.
Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Good job by the defense. Their team is down. It's in the second half, and the opposing offense, what do? They go for it on fourth down. You are ready for the play. You make the stop. That'll turn things around.
The Bengals come out in the pistol. Handoff.
Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First down here after the run.
Going across the middle.
That's Dalton finding A.J. Green.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
First down following the long play.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
He'll throw it over the middle.
He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Andy Dalton will be under center.
Third and 12.
Andy Dalton down the field, and he's intercepted. A touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. They're setting up screen. Throws out the arm. Ray Maualuga in on that last tackle.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
First down and 10. Lynch is going to take the handoff now.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Second and 9. Setting up a little screen. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Catch is made. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Working that left side. And Rice has got it on a pass that had some heat.
That was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. He's scrambling now. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Split backfield here. Second down and 10. Setting up screen. Secures it with two hands.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Third down. Gets away from the pressure. He's got a little bit of daylight here. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Offense lines up here. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. Wide to the left. Long is out. Steps out of bounds.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football. Because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
What a drive this has been. On first down, it's back to the ground game. That's a gain of 7.
Well, the defense has been terrible all day. Here they are in this situation, down big, late in the game, about ready to give up another touchdown. Don't worry about the offense running up the score. Try to stop them.
This has been a long drive so far. Second and goal from the 3. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Mounting a serious drive. Third and goal from the 3. Muscles through the defender.
What a nice job by the offensive coordinator keeping the defense off balance. They have a lead, and look at this drive. It's been outstanding so far.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing 3 for the first. Looks like a penalty on the defense.
Encroachment defense. Still fourth down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
And there it is. 60 minutes has run off at long last, and this game is finally over. A blowout from the start.
Well, Phil, I